Michelle Teller, and I'm an interior designer and a pole fitness instructor. I'm always active. I'm doing pretty much 2 hours a day, probably, sometimes more. Yeah, it just, for me, it's fun. I'm teaching 2 or 3 times a week. I'm doing box exercise at Surfside. I'm doing gymnastics, tennis, anything that I can keep moving, I will. I don't actually diet. I have small meals throughout the day. So I'll have my breakfast, lunch, and dinner will be my main meals, and the rest of the day I'm having a snack around 10 o'clock, a snack around 2, and continue that until bedtime. Cool fitness. I've always wanted to do it, so when the classes started here, I was really excited. I've been doing it for about 5 years now. Just gotten to a level where, you know, I wanted to go further with it, so started going to conventions and opened my own thing, and it's just been taken off from there. It's really, really fun fitness, and everybody that does it, you just see the difference in their mental state, their physical state, and it's really rewarding. It's every 6 weeks we do a new session, and beginners 1 to advanced. All you have to do is call Surfside, and it will take time, but people are really hard on themselves. They're like, oh, I can't get this done, I can't get that done, but you know, with any sport you have to practice, so you can't come in and expect to be like fabulous the first day. Keep active. Always do something to get your heart rate elevated every day. Exercise all the time and eat in moderation.